somebody around here. Dude, we can work this. We can make something happen for sure. Why don't we head down this way? Check out around the corner. There's nobody around, but eastward on the ocean, hopefully we got a chance. What do you think, Matt? Maybe here, signal for rescue? I mean,
yeah, I guess it's about as much beach as we got is right here. There's enough plants so you can get a fire going and gather some green materials.
Why don't we just check a little bit farther, see what we can see. If not, we can come back here. What do you think?
Yeah, let's do it.
Matt and I have been looking for this beach for a long time, and we're still not at the finish line. It could be tomorrow we get rescued or a week from now. So, you know, for a lot of people, that might be a big bump. But the bottom line is, you've got to stay in the fight. And the fight's not over for Matt and I.
Survival strategies.
A few more folk.
Take on Mother Nature.
Come on, let's go. Matt!
Each other.
Now, I'm chasing him, and he's chasing a butterfly. And what are you doing, dude?
And show how to make it out alive.
Matt!
Central American country of Costa Rica has exploded with ecotourism over the past few decades. Visitors from all over the world come to explore its rich biodiversity, lush rainforests, and coastlines. But venture outside the bounds of organized jungle treks, zip lines, and catamaran excursions, and you'll find the heavy canopied jungle as dangerous and foreboding as any stretch of the Amazon rainforest.
You've got volcanoes here, you've got very thick jungle, fast, raging rivers, a lot of wild terrain. For the novice explorer who wants to come check out a place like this, if you don't have your head on straight, you might pay a really big price, and that's your life.
This jungle is super lush, lots of rain. That means there's tons of different plants, insects, and there's a lot of animals out there that can get you as well.
Here, jaguars and crocodiles are the top predators. But poisonous threats like scorpions and tarantulas abound, and there are over 130 species of snakes, including some of the world's deadliest.
You've got the bushmaster, you've got the coral snake, you've got the fertile lance. This thing is the Mac Daddy. It's super aggressive, and it's got about 2-inch fangs. That thing bites you, you're going to wish you were dead, and you probably will be.
In this scenario, a couple of adventurous newlyweds attempt to canoe down a remote river without the assistance of a tour guide.
This couple's out enjoying a nice paddle through this beautiful river, but then they hit some white water. The canoe flips, and he gets away from them.
To add insult to injury, they break survival protocol, and they don't stay on the river. They break brush and head to the very thick jungle. Big mistake.
So now they're going to pay the price.
Several hikers have gone missing in this area, never to be seen or heard from.